Conquest is a 5v5 team composition mode that features a 3-lane map with side jungles. The jungle contains neutral camps that offer gold, experience, and powerful buffs. The objective? Destroy the enemy towers and phoenixes to bring down the Titan.
Welcome to the Smite Conquest tutorial. Please select one of the provided gods. The warrior class is well-rounded and able to fulfill defensive, support, or offensive roles depending on the items they acquire.
Shall be written in legend.
Welcome to Conquest. Conquest is the largest and most strategically challenging game mode in Smite. You and your team must control 3 lanes of combat, each with its own defenses and objectives, from advancing enemy minions and players. To win Conquest, you must advance at least 1 lane toward the enemy base, first destroying their towers, then defeating their phoenix, and finally slaying their titan. At least one of the 3 enemy phoenixes must be destroyed before you are allowed to assault the titan. It's often valuable to destroy more than one phoenix, as doing so weakens the enemy titan and spawns more powerful friendly minions in that lane, helping to assault the enemy base. There are many strategies in Conquest, but the most common is for one player to be sent to defend each of the 3 lanes, for a supporting player to be sent to assist the long lanes, and for your 5th player to clear jungle camps and help out in the lanes as needed. As a warrior, you have good damage and support abilities. You are a well-balanced class with several different roles to fulfill in a fight. You'll need to pay attention to your team's needs and adjust to different positions accordingly. The first thing you should always do is purchase items. Press I to open the store and acquire your recommended starting item set. As a warrior, starting with Death's Toll will help you sustain and survive longer in your lane before you have to return to base. The relic Teleport will allow you to return back to lane very quickly to maximize your gold and XP gain, but remember, you have to manually activate it. Healing potions are consumables you can use to replenish health as needed, and are especially important early in the match. Well done! The first task in Conquest is to clear the jungle buff camps, which will provide powerful enhancements for your team in the early game. As a warrior, you'll usually want to acquire a mana buff for yourself. This will rapidly replenish your mana pool, allowing you to use your abilities more frequently to clear minion waves. Let's clear the mana camp now. Head to your lane and defend it from approaching enemy minions. As a warrior, you can fill a number of roles, but for this tutorial, we will have you defend the short lane. Go to the short lane now. Very good. In Smite, you share gold and XP from helping to defeat enemy minions. The player that delivers the last hit on a minion will also gain additional XP. Return to your base often to acquire new items and replenish your health and mana. Press B to go back to base and purchase additional recommended items from the store as you see fit. Excellent. It looks like your team is gathering in the middle lane. After purchasing any items, you should head there, group up with them, and destroy the first tower there. You should be able to push forward and destroy the second enemy tower. Help them do this now. Amazing. The enemy team is on its heels. Now is a great time to defeat one of the jungle boss objectives, the Gold Fury. As the name implies, the Gold Fury will award your entire team with a large sum of gold for the kill. Join your team in defeating the Gold Fury now. Gained from that kill, you should return to base and purchase additional items from your recommended list.
Protection is always of use.
You should now return to the middle lane and push forward until you destroy the enemy Phoenix, the first step in launching your attack on the enemy Titan. Will now spawn more powerful minions, which will put pressure on the enemy team. This is an excellent time for your team to defeat the jungle boss objective known as the Fire Giant. The Fire Giant will grant a powerful buff that increases the damage and regeneration of each member on your team. Join your team at the Fire Giant now. Attack the Fire Giant now. If you get low on health, fall back on the range and let your allies finish the fight. Attack and defeat the enemy once and for all. Attack the enemy Titan and defeat it to win this match.
The heat bears down.
Always asks.
Good fitting armor is hard to come by.